Now, former Mungiki leader Maina Njenga has been released on a 100,000 shillings cash bail. Njenga, together with Peter Kamunya and Felix Lakishe, are facing charges of 5 counts of preparing to commit a felony and trafficking narcotic drugs. They were arrested on Wednesday night last week at Kiserian, Kajiado County, for allegedly being part of the organisers of the anti-government demonstrations, which were set to take place on Wednesday, Thursday and Friday last week in Nairobi and other parts of the country.